All right, so we just touched down, Mag Park store. I'm here to pick up. What's the deal, gang? Welcome back to another YouTube video. If you guys are new here, as always, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications so you know when I'm dropping a video. Today is day 5 of the Project 30 Challenge, where I upload 30 straight videos in 30 straight days. And your boy just got a good workout in. I don't know if I even showed you the work. Hold on. Cue in the workout real quick.
Coming off the last record, I'm getting 20 million off the record just to off these records. Now that's a record. I'm living like I'm out here on my last adventure. Past or present, when you have to mention. This is nothing for the radio, but it's still play it though. Cause it's that new Drizzy Drake, that's just the way it go. Heavy air play all day, with no chorus, we keep it thorough. Rap like this for all of my world.
Yeah, I end up hitting a little back, a little bit of shoulder, a little bit of abs. I'm slight today. I've been trying to get in the gym, again, as early as I can. So I'm in the gym by 6:30, out by like 7:30, 7:45-ish. So today was a solid day for me. I'm shooting a regular vlog today. I got some stops I want to make, some people I want to introduce you guys to. So, we're going to get this thing rolling, bro. First things first, get these greens popping. I didn't get to explain this last time, my last video, just because it was like a morning ASMR type vibe. But these greens don't taste bad. It's just that powdery aftertaste that I don't really fuck with. Like, this is actually a really good berry tasting flavor, even though it's green. But no, it tastes good. It's just super chalky at the end, so I gotta just chug it so I don't even really be. So I don't taste that. So, bottoms up.
And the babies are awake. Good morning, Shy. Good morning. Welcome to Project 30, day 5.
All right, so the agenda for today is real simple. I gotta get some work done in the afternoon, and then I'm gonna take you guys to a store. I'm not gonna tell you what store to pick up something. I'm not gonna tell you what that something is until I pick it up. And then I'm gonna chop it up with the homies. You guys are gonna see Cardo again, a couple of the homies who work at the store that I'm going to. And then that's the vlog. It's gonna be hard for me to shoot like full day in the lives and still get this uploaded. So like, it'll probably be like a day in, like a half day in the life. So like the after, like morning to afternoon, and then upload at the end of the day. So that's it. Let me feed her real quick. I gotta take a shower. I gotta get baby ready for her day, and then we'll get this motherfucker rolling. I keep saying get this motherfucker rolling, but we rolling.
Deep pockets on a nigga. I can't find my phone, and I be rolling. Yeah. Then we rolling. Deep pockets on a nigga, I can't find my phone. And now we rolling. Look, back when Big Apple sold dreams, I stuck to my own thing. Back when the house that I own now was my home screen. Before I'd ever hit the road and feel like the home team. Running missions, pyramid schemes just like the Egyptians. Back when hotlines were still flipping. Now I'm seeing money off of hotlines, blinging, but it feels different. Transitions, plan switching, ambition, minding my business, building a business, etc. Inspired by a few, but my mind really drives itself like Tesla.
Alright, so I spent the last couple hours just kind of getting my day done and started to get emails answered. I had to put some content out on my Instagram story because I've been slacking on trying to get YouTube content out and Instagram. I feel like I finally found like my little rhythm to kind of get everything out together. Got the dogs fed, so now I'm gonna put this little casual fit on. Alright, so I'm going to the store to pick up some shoes that I wanted to buy for the past 2 weeks. So I'm not doing nothing crazy. We going to the store, y'all come with me, y'all gonna see Cardo in his natural habitat where he works at the Mag Park shoe store. A couple of other homies that I hoop with on Wednesday is gonna be there at the store too. So we're gonna put a little fit on. The all white Anaka Basics sweats. These just came out last week. So I'm sure there's still some on the website. If you guys want to grab them, go ahead and use my discount code Dave. Save you a little bit of breach when you check out. But they look long on me, so I got to roll in. It's all good, though. It's all good. But I got the Inaka Basics oversized tee, Inaka Basics white sweats. I'm going to go with my Huffs, my Huff Ducks, and the little socks fitted. And that's the casual fit. So let's put this on real quick. Get up out of here. I noticed I've been wearing beanies like OD lately too. So I gotta switch it up, throw some hats on. It's super nice outside, by the way. So like, I'm only wearing sweats because I'm only going there and coming back, but it's really nice outside. So nice little casual fit. Throw some socks on. Feel me? I gotta lint roll my shirt too. I'm looking a little linty, but yeah. This little cover photo. So when y'all watch this, y'all already gonna see that I took a cover photo for the YouTube video. But the cover photo of this is gonna be crazy.
Always had a little something extra. Back when Corby was our sole investor. And the car could get from A to B, but won't impress ya. Look, I ain't no baller. Still need my accounts longer, like the way my nephew's getting taller. My soundtrack is the second Carter, dreaming of accepting offers and East intentions. Keeping family out of East attention. And out of Pine Hills Funeral Center.
So I'm right around the corner from the sneaker store that I plan on going to today. It's the Mag Park or the Magnolia Park shoe store. I've actually never been here before, but I seen it on IG. It's hella dope. Cardo said he should be here in about 10 minutes or so. So I gotta find parking on this main road here. So let's get in here. I'm gonna get the shoes. I'm gonna show y'all what shoes I wanted to get. And it's not no crazy shoe either. It's just a shoe that I wanted for some time now that I wanna add to my collection. And then I know my girl said she wanted a pair of Dunks, the Sandrifts, which I couldn't get the last time I got some shoes. So I'm gonna see if they have them here. If so, I'm gonna grab them. If not, baby, you out of luck. I'm sorry. So let's get some parking first. And I see somebody pulling out right now, so I'm about to take homeboy's spot. All right, I'll catch y'all in the store.
Hey, you know, what's this?
Oh, shit.
Got the fresh twist,
we're
huh?
Good, man. You feel me?
You feel me?
I said I could climb and all that, but we good. That's good.
All right, so we just touched down Mag Park store. I'm here to pick up my undefeated Dunks. My girl actually wanted a pair of the Sandrifts, which they don't have, unfortunately, so babe, I'm sorry. But honestly, I might pick up another pair of shoes while I'm here. I might as well, because these right here, I don't know, I might. But let me get my shoes real quick so I can show y'all what I'm actually copying. And then get up out of here. So let me show you shoes real quick. All right, let me show y'all what we picking up. The undefeated joints. It's not like a go crazy type of shoe, but I do need this for the collection. Booyah. So I'm gonna pick these joints up right here. All right, so I ended up picking up my shoes. I couldn't find the shoes that my girl wanted. So babe, when you watch this, sorry, I ain't have them. So I can't do them for you. But that is the end of this vlog right here. If you guys enjoyed this, day 5 of the Project 30 Challenge is complete. On to day 6 tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you know when I'm dropping videos for the rest of this month. But until then, y'all be easy, y'all be breezy, and I'll catch y'all in 24 hours because Project 30. All right, y'all be easy. I'm out.
Way to get someone's attention. Then we rolling. Deep pockets on a nigga, I can't find my phone in. Now we rolling.